I remember that face.
Oh, you do?
I remember you. You auditioned in Nashville?
Yes, I did. You remember
really? How good.
Still trapped.
Yay.
Didn't score good on the SAT, though, but can remember. So, tell us who you are.
My name is Genevieve Linkowski. I am 20 years old, and I'm from Goodrich, Michigan.
And you made it through to Hollywood Week, right?
Yeah.
But we love when you go back and you still do your music and you get better and better and come back.
Look what happened to Lane. Lane Hardy.
Seriously,
she took a year off. She's even 2 years better.
I did.
And what have you been doing since you last auditioned?
A lot has been going on.
Oh, really?
Yes. Actually, it's not. It's not very happy news, but...
What happened?
My sister... she was 18 years old. She ended up passing away in a car accident.
Oh, baby.
I'm just gonna start talking. My sister Corinne got in a bad car accident last month. She went home to be with God. And so I just wanted to come near and tell you guys that.
I should be at home, but for me to just be here supporting you, it means a lot.
Big announcement. Jen is gonna be on American Idol.
My sister Corinne, we were like two peas in a pod. We just did everything together, like everything. We loved to sing together. I don't know how we learned how to harmonize, but we knew how to harmonize.
My baby's already got all my love. Hey!
Those moments singing with her is something I miss the most.
I just wish she could be here. I miss her so much.
I know Corinne is just watching over you and she's singing with angels.
After she passed, I really didn't know what I was gonna do. I felt really lost. I had no motivation to sing whatsoever. My passion was gone for a while and my voice was gone for a while. I just didn't know how to do life without her because I always did life with her. But I know that Corinne would still want me to push forward with this. And definitely when I sit down at that piano, she will be in my mind the whole entire time.
How am I supposed to live without you? And how am I supposed to carry on when all that I've been
Wow.
That was good. That was good.
Great job.
Thank you.
Great job.
Genevieve. Mm-hmm. I just felt that song through and through. I mean, you were singing that song from your pain that you've been through.
Tragedy can either destroy you or make you stronger. You have actually grown. You're no longer singing. You're performing to the point where I just couldn't stop watching you. Took a lot of guts to come back and stand up, but I really must tell you, I love that performance.
Thank you so much.
And I look for you to go much further than last time.
So I think we can vote.
It is probably the greatest yes of the day. Good to see you back.
Thank you so much.
What's her name?
Corinne Linkowski.
Corinne.
Corinne.
This one's for Corinne.
Yes.
It's a yes.
To Corinne, yes.
Oh my gosh, you guys, I literally...
Can we say it?
You're going to Hollywood.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you. You guys have no idea. Thank you so much.
No,
so good to see you guys again.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Love you guys. Bye.
Bye,
doll. Yo, we're getting some talent up in here.
Idol again without my sister, I think she would be super proud of me.
It's just so nice to see something so beautiful happen today because it's been a very, very hard year.
Yeah.